lucky we are to be alive right now. Look around, look around.
How long have you known?
A month or so.
Liza, you should have told me.
I wrote to the general a month ago. I begged him to send you out.
She told me.
I'm not sorry. I knew you'd fight until the war was won, but you deserve a chance to meet your son. Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now. I relish being your wife. Look around, look at where you are, look at where you started. The fact that you're alive is a miracle. To stay alive, that would be enough. And if this child shares a fraction of your smile or a fragment of your mind, look out world, that would be enough. I don't pretend to know the challenges you're facing, the world you keep erasing and creating in your mind, but I'm not afraid. I know I married, so long as you come home at the end of the day, that would be enough. We don't need a legacy, we don't need money. If I could grant you peace of mind, if you could let me inside your heart, let me be a part of the narrative in the story they will write someday. Let this moment be the first chapter where you decide to stay. And I could be enough, and we could be enough. That would be enough.